A second option for coding the Makey Makey is using MakeCode Arcade. If your students have previously used the Microbit or played Minecraft, then MakeCode Arcade will be a simple and easy to use program for them. Within MakeCode, there are many tutorials already created. Follow one of these for your first time. Or if you've played before, create a new project from scratch. There are many tutorials available, both introductory tutorials, multi-part tutorials, block games, and even introducing JavaScript games, depending on the student's level, if they've moved into stage 4 coding. Once you've chosen a tutorial, click on the link and follow the instructions. You'll be asked whether you would like to create in blocks, JavaScript, or Python. Each one has a separate step-by-step tutorial for the students to follow. Let's have a look at one. Within the MakeCode Arcade Chase the Pizza game, you'll create the game with two different characters or sprites. Follow along with the instructions at the top. So for this one, the first instruction will be to open the scene. And you can see that they're color coded. So scene is colored in blue. I'll follow the scene. I'll drag this into my coding area into the on start as told. Then I'll click next in the tutorial to go along. If I wondered how the blocks would look together, I can click on the light bulb to show me. And you can see an example is placed there. Once I have all of my coding set up, I can use the emulator on the left-hand side to play the game. I can also share the game with friends or download.
This video is part of a series of support videos all about the kit that you have borrowed. To find the other videos in this series, head to the Learning Library and visit the kit page for the equipment you've borrowed. You can also find the full list of support videos for all of our kit on the YouTube channel. You can also join us in the Yammer community. If you have any questions or you'd like to ask teachers how they've used the equipment in their classroom, then why not join us on the STEM T4L Facebook community? It's a closed group. You can ask teachers how they've used the equipment and also share the work samples that your students have created.